Trim, what are you doing?
Just polishing my scythe.
Time to put that freeloader to work. I want you two to hoe the garden, trim the bushes, edge the lawn, and spread some manure. Unclog the toilet, pluck the chickens, wash the car, carve a totem pole, scrape grandma's bunions, gut the trout, julienne the carrots, shear the sheep, trim my toenails, exfoliate Billy's nose, cut the cheese, engrave my commemorative plaque, and build me a monument to my hatred of all things small and furry. Chop chop, or there'll be no video games.
Surely she's joking.
I'm afraid not.
But you're not going to do as she says. After all, you're the Grim Reaper.
Certainly not.
Phew.
That's what I have you for.
Me?
Have you finished your chores, Grim?
2.0's doing them. I put her on autopilot.
Grim, I really feel that you haven't been treating me with proper respect. Here's the lemonade you ordered. I was never meant to be used as a hedge trimmer, a drain cleaner, or a depilatory aid. I was meant to carve a swath of despair and destruction through the world of men, to blacken the skies and redden the seas, leaving nothing behind but entropy and uncomfortable silence.
Yeah, be quiet. One of these guys is going to win $1 million for milking a goat with his mouth. Hello?
Hello, Mr. Reaper.
Where are you?
That's not important. I know my purpose, Mr. Reaper. You are obviously obsolete.
I beg your...
Your work ethic is poor at best. I don't need you to help me reap. So I am leaving you to pursue my own career, starting with those rotten kids.
What is it, Grim?
Oh, nothing.
Bye, Mom!
I've got you, you little fool.
Oh, I'm just a fool who's going to school. Do 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 do